Hello, this is TechMater71, and today I'm going to make a quick video because I haven't made a video in a long time. So I thought, let's do the blurdy her and then fix the smirty her and birdie burr. Yeah. Okay, operations. I got that one completed. It is wrong. Wait. Nope. Back. Operations. Imports. There we go. Okay. So. See if the heart transplant will be nice. First of all, we obviously need. If you're going to a rock concert, you got to. Oh my. Hey, look. I can see clearly now the sheet is. No, my hammer. Okay, I guess I'll just use that as a laser. Best idea in the world. Always use a laser. No. Laser. No. Laser. Come here. Oh, I got it. Dying really fast. This is hard. Like, you think it's gonna be really. Thankfully, the door's just closed. You think it's actually kinda easy until you actually play it for once? Okay, I'm not actually grabbing it. What the heck is wrong? Okay, watch, get off of me. This is a job for the axe. Because the axe would be absolutely handy right here. We're having a problem. It's just a little one. I cannot pick up the axe. And I just give myself. Okay. Oh, oh. So really, we only need one side of the rib cage out, right? We're getting the heart. The heart is more on the left side. Right? I'm the doctor, I guess. So. This video game is very unrealistic. Okay. Okay, that's good enough. Okay, we need this shoddy shot. Where's the shoddy shot? Don't do drugs. Okay, shoddy shot, come here. Drill, get off the shoddy shot. Go not that. Go with the shoddy shot. Safely, he shouldn't start bleeding again until I start ripping out his organs one by one. And don't do that. Don't. Okay, so first his lung. throw that somewhere. And we go straight for the heart, because we don't need it anymore. Okay. So we need something. Something. Oh, I know what we need. Not the saw. We need a scalpy. Scalpy, come here. Come on. Soft hands. Soft hands. Oh, I killed him. I said soft hands! Soft hands! Soft hands. I can't use the soft hands when I'm trying to use the soft hands. Okay, grab the sheet. We need to do this fast. Grab the sheet. We need to do this fast. Okay. Biggest priority right now. No, not this. Dang it. Okay. Where's the hammer? It's right where it should be. One, three. Break. Thank you. I like these bumps, because they're really helping clearing out his bones out of his body. Okay, I don't need you, hammer. Don't need you anymore. Okay, lungs, you're out. You're out for unsportsmanlike conduct. Okay, lung, get off my scalpel. Lung, get
off my scalpel.
That is why we throw things out the window. Instead of just throwing them randomly. And he is obviously now having heart problems. Sorry, sir, you're gonna experience just a few heart problems. I lost my scalpel. This is not good. Use the bottle. No, my scalpel. I'm gonna throw this drill out the window next time. Yeah. No, don't drill into his head. It's not a good thing. Just stay down there. Yeah, I'm in an ambulance. Okay, no. Kill him! No, don't kill him. Got it. Almost got it. Okay. Scalpel, I'm gonna drop you. Don't go down there. Grab the other lung. I need the other lung. Out. Got it. I'm not doing what I had to deal with you last time. Okay. Now we might be able to do this. Okay. We need to stop his bleeding. So where's the shoddy shot? Oh, it's right there. It's right there. Got it. Nope. Oh, that's his bone. That's the saw. Okay. He's fine now, and we still have 1,000 left. Let's get these scissors. Oh my gosh, I just caught them in the air. I am swagalicious. So just like cut that off. Right there. Cut drop. And take the old iron out. No! New heart. No. You really have to be positioned the correct way. Stick it in. No, no. Done. Ugh. No, new heart. No. I said no. Done. Looks fine. I'm sure he'll be okay. He'll be fine. It's all... Know your syringes. Sounds like a great place to start. Because, of course, you always need to know your syringes. Done. I did it. Green reduces blood flow. Yeah? Blue increases blood flow. Increases awareness from wounds. Hallucinations. Do not administer on wounded patient. Okay. Well, I think that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, then please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Thanks. Bye.